how to input injector specific data. When you replace or repair the injectors, you have to input the correct codes. Otherwise, it will result in rough-eyed like this. Injector-specific data or code is very important because it includes the fuel collection information. The injector code is found on the top of each injector. You have to note the codes before mount the injector in place. I will input injector-specific data. Select Hyundai General. Select vehicle selection and select Terracan and 2006 2.9 diesel common rail engine and select OK. And here select vehicle software management and select injector specific data. I have replaced the injector in cylinder 1. I have to code the injector in cylinder 1. Here is my note. And click cylinder 1 and 08AD3357317168A2B. Then OK. It has been completed. Okay. Select info. You can check if the code has been entered correctly.